What happens when lemon juice is added to pink color solution of potassium permanganate? The pink color of potassium permanganate solution after some time becomes colorless. Now we will discuss how it happens. You might have learned that the potassium permanganate is a strong oxidizing agent. It easily oxidizes other substances and get reduced itself. Lemon juice has citric acid. The chemical formula of citric acid you can see on the screen. The citric acid is a tricarboxylic acid, an optically inactive substance, because it does not have any chiral carbon. When lemon juice is added to potassium permanganate solution, citric acid undergoes oxidation reaction and converts into carbon dioxide and water molecules. When this oxidation reaction takes place, the pink color solution of potassium permanganate becomes colorless. If you like this video, please share your comments and subscribe to the channel. Jai Hind!